Hello guys, mera naam Theo hai. Namaste ji. Today's video we're gonna be reacting to Odhani song from the movie Made in China featuring Rajkummar Rao, which reminds me of someone by the way. Her name is Abby Rao. If you don't know her, maybe they could be related.
Really
and
nigga?
Mouni Roy, besides Neha Kakkar, Taylor Swift of Bollywood industry. So without making any longer, let's just hop into it. Made in China. Chinatown. You know, when you hear this type of music, you know the video is gonna be dope. He seems so happy, you know. She cute though, I'm not gonna lie. Maybe I'm having a tiny crush on her, after all. She's like a magnet, you know. He's so flirty. Actually, both of them. Made in China. That was the quickest song ever, literally. I wish if the video was a little bit longer because obviously someone been having fun watching this video, and in case you didn't know, that's me. And you know, it was pretty energetic song, and once again I wish if it was longer because you know, Mouni Roy, she's super hot, and obviously maybe I'm having a tiny crush on her. Maybe just a little bit, not too much, you know, but might end up stalking her on Instagram somehow because yeah, I'm not a creep. Anyway, change of topic. And seeing Rajkummar smiling that much behind the screen, he seems so into his role though, and it made my day because if he didn't make yours, then I don't know what to tell you. It was a super happy song, and for once I gotta say it, I gotta admit it, I underestimated Neha Kakkar because I've always said that she always be making these sad songs and all, but for once, you know, look, she made a happy song, and I totally forgot that it was her song, and you know, I enjoyed it so much. I wish it was a little bit longer because usually when she makes those sad songs, a little bit, you know, you feel bored or sleepy or, you know, gloomy a little bit because of these negative vibes, you know. I don't know if you feel it or not, but frequencies is a thing for me. So in this song, I feel so much happiness in it, and there was a lot of energy, a lot of positive vibes, which is quite a good thing. And Made in China, I definitely would watch it, and the song, I would rate it 9 out of 10, to be honest, because it deserves more, if not a 10. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video with me. If you did, please share this video, share this channel. We are so close to hitting 1k subs. And if you have any kind of suggestions, you know, I'll be always checking them out. And if I don't post them, that means, you know, sometimes, like, I want to put something good. I'm not criticizing your choices. It's like I'm open to any kind of suggestions, but what's gonna be put in the channel is gonna be something that's gonna satisfy each and every one of us. So other than that, see you next time and stay safe.